Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, this look right here, this is like a drugstore video. This is a review video. This is a Valentine's Day video. This is a how to get a little smoky eye video. This is a all that in one video. So if you want to get this look, just keep on watching. If I look weird, if I'm looking down most of the time, it's because I'm looking at myself down here, not here, because this doesn't have a little viewfinder, whatever. So I'm gonna be trying out the new Milani foundation. I tried this out like 3 years ago and I hated it, but I'm going to try it again. And I just got this what is it called? I got this Wet n Wild, the Rose in the Air palette. I have never tried any drugstore shadows. This is a dupe to the Modern Renaissance. I was like, do you see it, guys? Hey guys, so I zoomed you into my ojos. I'm looking at y'all. I'm gonna start off with this color right here. We're gonna start off with that transition color in the bottom. Take a little bit. And just put it on the crease. So 2018, guys, we're not setting our concealer. I saw Daisy Marquette do it, so I'm doing it. Okay? And it's so true, colors just show up way better. Only thing about a lot of beginner stuff, if you're a beginner, set your fucking eyelid, because this is gonna make you have to blend even way more. But it's like the colors look way more vibrant. But now we're gonna go into this red color. Oh yeah, just stick it. A lot of it's coming off on the brush. So with this color, we're just gonna base it first and blend. We don't want to bring it as high as we brought that first color, but we still want to. Oh, this shit is showing up. This bitch is pigmented. It's blending out so nicely. Can y'all see that? I hope it's focused. I'm gonna go back in with this blending brush with the transition color. Just put it, blend it together. Just a tad bit, like not even so much. If not, you can just go in with the same clean brush. I'm gonna do it with the other eye. I'm gonna take this one right here. This is coming up and I'm just gonna put this on my lid. I want to do like a just like the perfect brown smoky eye you guys could ever do in your life. Literally one palette, three colors, that's it. With that same brush, I'm gonna take just like push. See, tap 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 tap. I just want to put a little bit just so I can blend that red out with that dark, and also so I can bring up that dark brown up a little more since my eyes are a little hooded, so you can see it more. Going back with that blending brush, I'm gonna take some of that red again and put her back in the round nose. I'm gonna bring her back a little bit because she kind of disappeared. I'm gonna take the gold color and just put it on her brow bone. And on our inner corner, So as y'all can see, I took it there. These lashes are everything. You saw how basic this eyeshadow looked. Oh, lashes came on. She look cute. She look cute. These like MAC 3D lashes. They're in AO6. See right there. Got them AliExpress. $2 fucking, bitches. So I'm taking my Milani 06 Sand Beige Foundation. Like I said, I've tried this a long time ago. I did not like it. I feel like the consistency. I'm kind of seeing that one. I think it was like matte. It was just OD. Like, I don't like thick foundations, and this is what is. I'm gonna do it with my. Where is she? My beauty blender. I'm just. How much it covers. She's cute. She is giving me coverage. She matches. She matches. This side, I'm gonna try it with a brush. I'm gonna do my. Take my Morphe. I'm gonna take my Morphe M439. I'm gonna spray it with this new rose water that I got. I just put like a second layer basically. For some reason, I feel like the brush side looks. What am I doing actually? Why does she look so good? So I have bad texture. That's just my skin. So that's not gonna get any better. But she don't make it look bad. See, this was the thing I had. When I first tried, I felt like she was really sticky. But she doesn't.
I mean, it's good to kill
her. Shh, Jocelyn. My sister's pain. But. She looks cute. She looks very cute. I'm liking her. It's Maybelline for me at number 22. Fit me and light fair.
Okay, but I'm
and
not pushing.
Just gonna.
Oh,
wait. So I just took Luminoso blush and this 500 brush and just put it lightly on the cheeks. I already have some. This did not record for some reason. Taking the one we used to set our under eyes, just big bitch. I always just blend it out a little bit too because we don't want it too harsh. This fluffy brush that we used for our eye. And we're just gonna take the dark brown color and just put it Very close, Twilight.
True.
I'm gonna use the Wet n Wild highlighter in the sweetest blend. I decided to go with pink because I feel like pink and burgundy together is such a cute color together. Oh, she's pink. Not this, but that much pink. So I don't want to like this pink, so I'm going to take some of the Wet n Wild, the highlight in Precious Petals, and just go over it. Taking Fix Plus. I'll have to look at my face real quick. And we're gonna take Luminoso. Okay, Luminoso. We're gonna take Carbon Black. Taking my Essence Honey Bun lip liner, as you can see, she's left. So let's go line her lips. So for Valentine's Day, you can either go for liquid lipsticks that doesn't come off, but you give yourself a little piquito, or what I would do, go with the gloss, so when you're ready, you just wipe that shit off and get to kissing. Because, as y'all know, liquid lipstick, or the ones that I have, they take forever to freaking come off. So I rather have gloss, it's gonna come off. Obviously throughout the day. So this is literally,
oh my god, this slaughter.
Hold on, give me a second. I just want to slaughter somebody. They're always like, what is that? Like, literally, sis. Literally so cute. I have boho lips. This is like the perfect dude for you. Chad sisters. Cause we are sisters. We stand together. We make a perfect. So this is the final look, guys. She's cute. She's subtle. Nice smoky eye. And stay tuned for my next video. I have a couple collabs that I'm going to do. And I'm going to LA for my birthday, so if you guys want to see a vlog of me in LA for the first time, thumbs up, subscribe, like, and I'll see you in my next video.